made an excellent addition to my dead hero collection.
Collect this!
work for me or suffer forever.
Listening to you? I've suffered enough. I don't see what's funny.
You act like any of this matters. But you're a prisoner wherever you are.
Rebecca!
Victoria, what did you do?
You guys okay down there?
Cut the comms! This has gone way too far. I'm shutting this down. I can handle it. You're not acting like yourself.
You're acting like a child.
Look at you! Can't you see what the staff is doing? Plugging into Themos' memories. Letting you run rogue in the underworld? It's the bleeding effect. It's hurting you. You need to stop.
Give it back, now!
No! It's me or the staff! You have to choose! Let go! It's not worth it! This is for your own!
Get up, Victoria!
The heir of memories would never do this.
Do this?
Victoria was my friend. It wasn't me.
This won't work. I need time.
You think I did this on purpose? It was the staff, Alethea. I'm not a bad person. I don't kill.
The heir of memories in my vision had foresight. Your reaction was entirely human and inhumane. I fear you'll learn nothing from what I've created for you.
I am the heir of memories. I can control the staff. Listen to me. I know I can do it.
That is not for you to decide. I decide your worthiness. Though it may be too late for that.
Fine. I'll go for a while. Just don't let anything happen to her, okay? And don't leave. Please. I'll be back.
I'm not going anywhere.
Damn it. I'm sorry, Victoria. But I can't quit now.